Hello everyone, how are you all? Students, today we are going to do one more exercise from the book Fitzroy Word Skills. And the name of the exercise is Question Answers from Chapter 1, Ann and Mull. So let's start. Our first question is, what are the names of the two people in this story? Kids, you have already done chapter 1, Ann and Mull. So, let's do. What are the names of the two people in this story? Ann and Mull. So, write it down. A, double N, Ann. A, N, D, and M, A, L, Mull. Ann and Mull. What are the names of the two people in this story? Ann and Mull. What did Ann have in a tin? What did Ann have in a tin? Jam. Write down jam. J A M. Jam. What did Ann have in a tin? Jam. Did Mull get Ann's jam? Yes. Write down yes. Y E S. Yes. Did Mull get Ann's jam? Yes. Our next question is, did Ann get Mull's bat? Yes. Y E S. Yes. Our next question is, what did Ann and Mull do at the end of this story? Answer is sat, S-A-T, sat, on, O-N, on, a log, L-O-G, log. What did Ann and Mull do at the end of this story? Sat on a log. So students, you have to do practice of this question and these question answers at your home. Bye-bye. Take care.